Alright, so right here I have the 2000 Mitsubishi Mirage, and I'm going to be doing is changing this light bulb for the turn signal. It's really easy. First thing I do is just take off this screw. It's the only screw we need to remove. Put that aside, and then this thing should slide out. It's being held in by these pins right here. After that slides out, how you do, you twist the light bulb. This comes off. And then your light bulb, just twist out. There it is. Alright, so the next step is once this thing has been loosened is to remove this screw, and this screw. This is holding the whole door latch assembly on. This thing should come off. Next, we need to remove this connector right here. You just push a trigger and it pulls off. This is for the door button switch.